one of the nice aspects, I believe, that we've built into this project is that there's flexibility. It's not one set way. It's set up for change. This building is set up to grow with the community. It's set up to change as technology changes, and it's set up to change as the staffing levels change. So there's the idea was we're designing for something that we don't really know what the answer is. So how do you design something that gives you the flexibility to be useful 50 years in the future?